Now, Mr. Addison, we'll have none of that nonsense.